the tree.
One gift, okay?
Hey, don't shake them.
Hey, maybe you should have been a bigger one there first. What do you think? Think you want to open that one? Yeah?
Don't break it.
You sure that's the one you want to open?
Shake it, I'll shake it.
With every Christmas.
Wait, let me get my camera.
Oh, come on, hurry up, Grandpa.
It'll just be a moment. It's just out in the car.
Santa Claus, Merry Christmas. Hey, shouldn't you be out delivering presents on your sleigh? Okay, I guess he doesn't have much of a sense of humor. Maybe I wasn't so funny in the first place. Excuse me, I'm gonna have to ask you to get off my property. Hey, Mr. Kringle, I don't want to have to call the cops. Okay, that's it. Hey, buddy. Okay, I'm calling the cops, dude. It's gonna be too hard to call 911 here. You know, buddy, if you're gonna like...
Back in a minute, honey.
Excited about your present, kiddo? Yeah.
Hey, Nick, are you ready to see Santa?
Mm-hmm.
Were you good this year?
Very.
Thank you.
Nick, look! It's Santa!
Thank you. Nick.
Yeah?
Are you doing okay?
Yeah, fine.
What the hell? You see that kid over there?
Yeah, what is he doing?
Yeah, he looks like Damien from The Omen.
Oh, stop it. He's probably just lost. Hey, kid, you okay?
Was that kid always there?
We should go up to him.
Be careful. If you get too close, you might start screaming red rum.
Your reckoning.
You hungry, darling?
Starving.
Shit crazy.
Yeah, what a goddamn loony.
Alright, I misread that. It isn't the kid from The Shining, it's the mom from Carrie.
Shut up, David.
Sorry.
Shit, I gotta go. I'm late. See ya, and Merry Christmas.
Bye.
Bye.
Merry Christmas. Hey, you guys ready?
Ready for what?
The surprise party. We've been planning it for weeks.
Sorry, Jesus.
All right, Dante, David, foods and decorations.
All right, gotcha.
Okay, Joseph, Chrissy, we're gonna try to get into the house.
His family got murdered by a killer Santa, they sure do have a fuck ton of Christmas decorations. God, look at that Santa. It's like, ho ho ho, I just killed your family.
Could you not be an insensitive D-bag for just like one day, please?
I think the decorations are pretty.
Plan on how we were gonna get inside?
There has to be a key around here somewhere.
I'll just check under the doormat.
It's a Christmas miracle.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snow at bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle
bell. God, looks like Michael Bublé had an orgasm. Jingle bell
time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. Go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
We should tell each other our worst Christmas stories.
Yeah, sure.
Anyone? No? Every story is a good story. Joseph? Alright, I guess I'll go. So one time for Christmas, my sister Megan and I, we got bikes, okay? So we went to go try them out outside, you know? And Megan had the bright idea to go downhill backwards. And so obviously it didn't go well, and she hit a curb and flew off of it and, like, broke her skull. I mean, she's okay now, but that's just, it was not fun. It was not fun. Oh, God.
You know what, Lizzie? Listening to your story has made it the worst Christmas moment ever for me. In fact, I'm going to tweet about it. Officially the worst Christmas ever with @Lizzie237. Someone please kill me.
Retweet.
Must be Dante and David.
Two idiots. I got pizza.
I can read it.
Nice.
Guess it brought pizza.
And cookies.
It's not like we have enough of those. By the way, I think we saw Nick walking up the street.
Well, I guess I'll go check.
So you guys like cats?
Shut up, David. Guys, he's coming. Go behind the couch. For the holidays.
Well, thanks guys, I really appreciate it. Well, come on, let's party.
I'll let it slide. Your aunt like do all this to you, like put up Christmas decorations?
It's okay. My aunt just really likes Christmas, and I don't really want to be a burden on her. And I don't know. They just the decorations don't bother me.
Speaking of her, where is she?
I don't know. Last time I saw her, she was in the garage cleaning something. She might be with friends getting drunk on eggnog or whatever.
Are you sure the decorations don't bother you?
I guess I just like to pretend they don't bother me.
Well, Christmas songs never hurt anyone.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I gotta go.
Nick!
I think we should go check up on him.
No, I think we should just let him be for a little bit.
Yep. Why don't we just watch some TV? Oh, the satellite must be disconnected or something.
Dang it!
My dad works for Red Room TV, so, you know, I can fix it on the roof.
That's a great idea.
Alright, I'll be right back. Do you guys want me to get some sodas?
Are you kidding me? I'm on a no-carb diet, obviously.
Oh, fine, I'll get some for myself.
I'm gonna get my jacket on, it's freezing.
Thank you.
baby's back on. Tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Go.
Okay.
wanted this game for a while. Thank you.
Now time for my gift.
He is my favorite, so thank you. That's really nice.
Yeah. I knew you loved him, so... Whose gift is that?
I don't know. Maybe it's from Dante and David.
No, they got the food.
Maybe it's from Santa Claus.
What's wrong? What's the problem?
Ten years ago, when I was nine, on Christmas Eve, my grandfather and my dad and my mom were all killed by a guy in a Santa costume. I was there when he stabbed my mom to death. She died right in front of me. After he killed them all, he gave me this goddamn music box. I really shouldn't be here. This can't be here because I shattered this right after he left. I took a hammer and broke it. Has been here.
Wait. You don't think Dante and David? No. We should go away from them. Well, I guess Joseph and I can go outside. It's a good idea. I'll stay here with Nick. Make sure he's okay.
All right, let's go.
you want to go to the kitchen and get some water?
What do you think of all this, Joseph?
What, you're asking me if I think this whole Killer Santa thing is real?
I mean, yeah, I guess.
I mean, yeah, what do you think?
I don't know. I'm pretty freaked out.
David? Dante?
What was all that about?
I don't know, but I think we should get out of here.
But we still haven't found Dante and David.
I don't know, but I feel like something's wrong.
Okay, well, let's just keep looking for a few minutes, and then we'll go inside.
Alright, I guess. God, it's cold out here.
Yeah, I know. I think I might start getting hives.
Yeah, I know. My nipples are like glass right now.
Hey, at least the rain's stopping.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Thank you.
need to go. He's gone now. Oh, we gotta go. He's not here right now.
It's all your fault, Nick.
Why did you do this to us, Nick?
We were good. Why did you have to do this?
Which one you want?
I want the girl.
Oh, you mean Lizzie. Yeah, I bet she's gonna be real sweet. Why don't we start with the arm?
Thank you.
was right. The girl meat is the best. So tender. It's because the meat and the fat are marbled together perfectly, baby. Christmas just so special. Girl, so I ate them too. I was planning on waiting until next year to come, convince you to join me. But when I ran into you, I knew that this meeting was a sign from above. It was time. And I followed his orders, and I ate your friends, the sinners. And now here we are, Nick, babe. Darling, it's time. Join me and rid the earth of scum with me and your brother. Come on, baby. Come to mother.
Mother! the Yuletide gay.
Make the Yuletide gay.
From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now. The fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough.